Jasmine Williams and Company featuring Juanita Williams today for your Black History program here. We want to thank Ms. Tiffany for having us. We want you guys to just enjoy. We've chosen a lot of different music for this time of the year. We have some gospel, we have some inspirational. So we just hope you enjoy. We love everybody for who you are and for what God made you. So please come up and talk to us. We'd like to say hello. We'd like to meet some folk that we haven't met before. We'd like to see some faces that we have seen before. So we just come to have a really, really good time. Miss Tiffany, do you want to? And we're going to bring Miss Tiffany up. Let's give Miss Tiffany up a big hand.
Thank you, Juanita, you're just absolutely fabulous. I love you so much. Listen, you guys are in for a treat. You guys are in for a treat. This is going to be an amazing program. Faculty, staff, and students are all in the room. We have more people that's going to be coming. We have soul food in the back. Feel free to eat and be happy as you watch and enjoy. Really quick, I want to say that Black History Month, we know that it's every February, but please make sure that no matter what, you take off time to study history throughout the year. There's just so much history all around the world, so this is not a time where you have to wait to any month to come, but to just learn and to appreciate everyone throughout the year. So at this point, I will give it back to the band, but before I do that, really quick, videographer, I know this light in the back, do you want me to close that curtain, or are we good to go?
I'm good to go.
You're good to go?
Yeah, I'm good.
Okay, thanks.
So our first piece we're going to do is going to be an actual a cappella piece called My Soul.
Do I?
a doo-wop, a doo-wop, a doo-wop. A woo-hoo.
My soul, the man behind the Lord. Hallelujah. Hallelujah. My soul, the man behind.
In Black History Month, you know, back in the day where churches would clap their hands and stomp their feet, and we always would give a praise unto God. So this song that we're about to do is called Anthem of Praise. So it's okay if you want to clap your hands, if you want to stand up and stomp your feet, if you want to wave your hand, that's okay, because we want you to party with us. Is that all right? All right. Here we go. Put your hands together.
Oh,
audio good? Okay. So we're gonna bring Mike from behind the keyboard. And we're gonna do a song called Wayfaring Stranger, made famous by Eva Cassidy.
Oh,
liturgical dance, but we're gonna go ahead and go to Change Gonna Come, and then we'll do the dance. Oh, is she here? Oh, so, I got you. We'll do it. So we're gonna bring around Mr. Brad Collins. Change Is Gonna Come, Made Familiar by Mr. Sam Cooke.
Any Sam Cooke fans out there, say yeah. Yeah. We're glad to be here with you. Take these words with you. I was born by the river in a little tree, just like the river. I've been running ever since. It's been a long, long time coming, but I know a change is gonna come. Oh, yes it will. It's been too hard living, but I'm afraid to die. It's been a long time coming, but I know a change is gonna come. Oh, yes it will. When I go to the movie and I go downtown, somebody keeps telling me, oh, don't hang around. It's been a long, it's been a long time coming. I know change is gonna come. Oh, yes, you will. And again, then I go to my brother. Williams.
and she is going to do a liturgical dance to Strange Fruit by Nina Simone.
I think that was Lou's music. Just played.
Oh.
I gotta say, it was good.
It's all right. It's early lunch. Where's those dancers?
I know they were gonna have some LA dancing, but. It's happening.
Song, not for sadness, but to thank God where we are today. We may not be where we want to be as a country, but we certainly are not where we used to be. And the power of love for all races, all creed, all religion, is what's going to change this. I love you all.
Come on, come on, and help me, help me, y'all. Come on, come on, come on, and help me, help me.
All right, I'm gonna get a sip of water, but we gonna keep it going. I'm old, I gotta stop in between each song. So we're gonna bring around Mr. Gerald Smith. And we're gonna do this song. How many of you like Ed Sheeran? You know Ed Sheeran? Anybody know about Ed Sheeran? Okay. Well, he need to give Gerald this song. We're gonna have to call him for the rights so that Gerald can re-record this. But y'all let him know how much you like it. It's called Make It Rain.
Woo. Y'all give another hand for the legendary Juanita Williams, y'all. Ooh-wee. Y'all having a good time? Y'all having a good time? Come on, let me hear you. Y'all having a good time? Come on.
But I know they can't come tears from Wonder. Power. Is it God good up in here? Oh, y'all just got warmed up, didn't y'all? Y'all was like, ooh, it's hot. Woo-wee. I didn't think y'all was gonna get us up here doing all this. But you know what?
I'm gonna take one. Looks like I'm gonna introduce everybody.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
Actually, need to get some water. Because she's not saying. And I gotta get some water.
Because we all need some water.
I don't have to sing, but because I'm old, I gotta have some water between every song. It's all right.
Yeah.
So we're gonna, I'm gonna start over here on the keys. On the keyboard, Mr. Mike Tregerno. Let's get on here. Did I say it right? Okay, thank you, baby. Appreciate you. Love you. DeJora. I don't need you to text me and get me bad, bro. Mike DeJora, let me get that right. On saxophone, Mr. Brad Collins. Mr. Darren Brown. Yeah. On bass guitar, Mr. Chris Rhodes. Yeah. On lead guitar, Mr. Paris Spivey. Yeah, he knocks us out the way all the time, so we're used to it. And down on this end, a young man who's dear to my heart, who I know is going to be my son-in-law. He is our lead singer and our tenor and our baritone. Give it up for Mr. Gerald Smith. And next to him is my son, who sings tenor. He'll sing soprano, he sings alto, wherever we need to fill in. And this right here is my baby daughter, who sings soprano and alto, and she's lead. You're getting ready to hear from her in just a minute. And her name is Miss Ashley Williams. And then this young lady here, who's our lead vocalist, who just has the heart of gold, who has God in her life. You can see it every time she speaks to you or talks to you. A wonderful business person. And I'm just so grateful for her as well, because this is her group and she's just featuring her mom because she's been respectful and, you know, she doesn't have to feature me. She doesn't have to do it. I'm just trying to tell you what God has in store for her. But she sings soprano, she sings alto. She tells me off when I don't do what she wants me to do, managing her. No, we're not gonna do it that way, okay. I'm gonna concede as the manager, but as soon as we finish, the mama is coming out. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for Miss Jasmine Williams.
Sorry, but no, before, I want to recognize my mom. I know she's a humble spirit, but she's also not just my manager, but she's my vocal coach. And she is a powerful woman of God. And without her showing the example that she's supposed to set, she showed a wonderful example. So I just want to thank you for being here, and you are a legendary. So I'm gonna call a legendary Juanita Williams. And I just wanna thank my dad for always supporting, for always coming out when you can. Let me tell you something, my dad is a hard worker. And when he can come out, I'm grateful and blessed that he can come out. So I love you. I want to thank the Smith family for always coming out when y'all can. And this is, you know, I don't know if y'all knew, but this is my boo. I don't know if y'all caught that and what she said. no, but this is, they're like family to me. They are my family. So I want to just say thank you to Mr. Joe Smith, Miss Barbara Smith, and Jalen Smith. Thank y'all for always coming out. I want to thank you for my friends and family, and I just want to thank y'all, because y'all didn't have to come out, you know, and celebrate with us. Y'all could have been like, nah, I don't feel like it today. We ain't doing that. But y'all did, so I'm very grateful and blessed and humbled that you came and celebrated with us tonight. I mean, today. And I just want to say thank you to Miss Tiffany. Yes. Let me tell you something. She's another powerful woman. Yes, yes. Another powerful woman. Just a powerful woman. And she's been knowing me since I actually came. I was here at Nova. About 4 or 5 years ago. A little longer than that. But no. But she has always been like the rock. And she's always been there for people. And you can just see the light in her. So we just want to acknowledge her. Thank you for having us to come out and to share our gifts. So now we're going to get back to what we're about to do. But now we'll bring Ashley up. And the song is called Rise Up.
You're broken down and tired. Oh, a little life on the merry-go-round, and you can't find the fire. But I see it in you, so when you walk it out, ooh.
So now, y'all, we were gonna do a song, We Shall Overcome. This is a little different. It's fast, okay? But I think y'all enjoy. Y'all can still stand up. Y'all keep hyping it up, all right? That's gonna keep us going. All right, We Shall Overcome.
We shall overcome.
Bring it back. All right, so where's Miss Tiffany? Okay, we want to make sure, we want to dedicate this to you and your homie today. All right?
Yes.
Your favorite song, we're going to dedicate this to you. This is Miss Tiffany's request. We have been here several times and we did not put this on the set list, but we made sure we put it on the set list today. Because if it weren't for her, we wouldn't be here. We really want to thank her and we hope you enjoy it.
Yes.
I just want to say, this song is the song when Jasmine actually did Nova Idol. I'm not going to say how many years because she's old now. And she actually, when she was going to college here, she won the college side with this song. So we want to dedicate this to Miss Tiffany and her hubby.
Man's world, singing.
funky. All right. Oh, y'all like that, right? Oh, yes. Because even in spite of what you do, what your past is, it don't matter because you are loved regardless. So the song is called You Are Loved.
Keep on learning. somebody back there singing. She's like, keep on. So y'all, we're gonna take y'all back to church.
Yeah, we are running out a little time. We're gonna cut some little things short. You know, we're gonna try to do everything, but first we're gonna bring back some gospel. And the song's called Precious Lord.
All right, I'm gonna try to do this song. Let me grab that now. My job.
Yeah.
I'm sorry, we're having a debate back here. right. We're gonna do Rain Down. So y'all can stand up, this is gonna be our last song. But before that, we just wanna say thank you so much again for coming. The time is important to us. Just wanna say thank you for coming out and celebrating with us for Black History Month. And again, thank you, Miss Tiffany. Appreciate it. Oh, I see. So thank you. All right, here we go.
Y'all might as well get up on your feet.
Thank you. Thank you.